Lindelof fired United in front against Luton Town. The hosts finally had the opener as Rashford's drilled cross into the box caused havoc. It fell to McTominay, but he fluffed his lines. Fortunately for United, the ball sit up perfectly for Lindelof to blast past Kaminski and into the back of the net to put Ten Hag men 1-0 up.